It's a mass movement that changes history, and we have 8 million members of the One Campaign. 8 million members of the One Campaign, and looking for more. One Campaign to fight extreme poverty all over the world. And let me tell you, nothing scares the shite out of politicians like millions getting organized. And that's how it should be. The government should fear its citizens, not the other way round. Isn't that right, Dave? Anyway, we don't agonize. We organize. That's how change comes about. As an example, there was a time when HIV/AIDS was a death sentence for the poor. Today, 18 million people take just one pill a day, and it keeps them alive. And if you are a US taxpayer, you're an AIDS activist because you're keeping them alive. 18 million sentient souls, the majority of which are paid for by this great country. Do you even know that? It's an incredible thing. If you're a taxpayer in this country, you're an AIDS activist. If you're in the red zones over here, you're an AIDS activist. Red Company. This is an American story. It's a heroic American story. This country does incredible things when people come together. The people who wouldn't normally hang out start hanging out. Left and right, punk rockers and priests, soccer players, soccer moms. You know what I'm talking about. You can disagree on almost everything if the one thing we agree on is important enough. Yeah.